A woman called police yesterday morning, telling them her home was burglarized and several items stolen. Omaha police identified her as Lisa Chavez. A few hours later, she was arrested for robbery after Omaha police were called to a home invasion. Three others were arrested along with her, one for robbery and two others for burglary. A man